In last lecture, I already discussed about some string manipulation function. Today, discuss about string handling function with an example. In first function, it is string length function. In hash include str.h, include string.h, integer main, character s1, 100, string length. Printf enter a string, scanf %s, s1. In another way, we can use gets function, that is get string from the keyboard into the s1. Now length is equal to strlen function, printf length of function length return 0. Now in this program, the input is enter a string, just like this, enter a string. Suppose we enter camellia space madhyamgram. Whenever we enter, after the input values, the length of string is 20. How? Suppose 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. The total string length is 20, including white space or blank space. That is 20. Now, second string function is string copy. String copy. There are two string, S1, S2. S1, S2. Printf enter first string, get s1. Printf enter second string, get s2. String copy s1 comma s2. Printf result is s1. In another way, the output function is put string from the value of s1. That is a puts function. This is a output function. Now whenever we run this program, the input is enter first string. Suppose we have entered CIEM, and second string enter CIT. Now string copy s1 comma s2, that means content of s2 into the s1, that is the overwrite. The value of s2 replaced with the value of s1. That means this is a s1 value, this is a s2 value. After the function execution of function, this function, the value of s1 is just like this, CIT. That means, and whenever the input s1 value is CIEM, after the execution of this function, the value of s1 is CIT, that is output. Now third string function is string cat, that means string concatenation. There are two string, s1 s2. String concatenation s1 s2, when we enter CIT, this is the first string, and second string is madhyamgram. Then string concatenation, that means content of s1 with concatenate with the value of s1, that is dono string ko jodna hai, and result stored into the s1. When we read s2 comma s1, that means content of s1 with concatenate the value of s2. In this position, value will be madhyamgram CIT. But in case of this function, the value of CIT madhyamgram, because value of s1 is CIT and value of s2 is Madhyam Gram. We write string concatenation s1, s2, that means content of s2 with concatenate the value of s1 and store into the s1, that is value of CIT Madhyam Gram, because put as the s1. When we use the s2, the value of only Madhyam Gram. Now the fourth function is string compare. Printf, enter first string, enter second string, n is equal to string compare s1 comma s2. After this program, when we run the program, enter first string, we enter ABC, and enter second string, we enter ABC. This is a small letter, this is a capital letter. This is s1, this is s2. And string compare, that means s1 comma s2. Compare means, suppose ABC, ABC. The ASCII value of A is 65 and ASCII value of small a, that is 97. Difference between minus 32 and result is 32. When we enter, suppose S1, ABC, S2, ABC. And difference between in this position plus 32, positive 32, and this is a negative 32. In another way, suppose we enter S1 is equal to ABC, S2 is equal to ABC, both are capital letter, that means result is 0. Suppose we enter A, B, S1 is equal to A, B, C, S2 is equal to A, B, C. In that case, both are same, then go to the next character. The small letter B, that is a 98, and capital letter 66, both are 32. And output is 32. That is a string compare. And result is in this position, result is 32. Now, last string function is string rev, string reverse. This function reverse a given string. Suppose enter a string get as a, suppose we enter CIT and S2 is equal to string reverse S1. That means reverses the string S1 and store the S2. That is a T, I and C, T, I and C, that is a string reverse. Now there are basic string handling function. This is the end of the exam, end of the class and homework. Write a C program to calculate length of the string without using string length function, that is a library function, and write a C program to check whether a string palindrome or not. You can use the string reverse function or not. Question number 3, write a C program to count total number of alphabets, digits and vowels. Okay, this is a homework, only 3 homework over there. Okay, thank you.